Testing, testing. Testing, testing. Testing, testing. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3, testing. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3, testing. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3, testing. Reckon that's about as good as it's gonna get. What is that popping sound? What is that popping sound? What is that popping sound? Okay. Might have been the feedback. Okay, let's try this. We shall see if anything happens. Experience, expertise, dilithium, and tetrion weapon, which I won't be using. Alright, and we're just going to transwarp there because I don't feel like traveling all that way, the long way. Okay, begin revolution. Open a channel to both ships. Understood. Transporting you now. And that's why we're here at a Hirogen communications array. You want to use it to broadcast the proof to the rest of the Vaudoir. Leave. Leave one ship intact. Understood. All right. Approach the Rogen station. Look for the marked ship. Roger that. Now, this is a reasonably new tune, as you can probably tell by its Mark IV stuff. So, not incredibly powerful, as it were, but since I generally follow the DPS route of things, we're going to see what we can do here. Marked Hirogen ship. Perhaps we can negotiate a trade. Shields up. Why are you not firing? Let's respawn. Let's try this again, shall we? Now, shall we talk? Understood. Board the Hirogen ship, get the communications console. All right, let's do it. Beam me to the Hirogen ship. Me and Lisa. Thick as thieves we are. Boy, looks like we're gonna have another timeout. Yep, there it goes. Yay. Let's just hope it works. Otherwise, this will be a really short stream. Normal login. There we go. Thank you. Understood. Well, first we have to open the door. Shields? I don't need shields. Complete waste of time anyways. Now then. We're supposed to go over here. That's where the big red circle is pointing. Oh, here we go. Disconnect the data network hub. Well, of course it will. Where else would it be? I'm guessing this is the locked door? No. Here then. Oh, there it is. Unseal the door and prepare for combat. Goodbye. Disconnect isolinear storage assembly. Disconnect power to the console. Find the primary EPS conduit. Oh, there's the EPS conduit. Let's disconnect that. Cut console structural support. Which would be here. Disconnect console. Okay. Beam communications console back to Eldex's ship. We're just gonna take the whole console. Okay. Next. Let's beam over to the Vard warship. Understood. I'll deal with the ship. Well, that was easy. Okay. Oh god, the Benthans. Perhaps we can warn them away from the area. Try to hail them. Audio only. Who isn't a perpetrator of crime in your society? Shields up. And so they shall not. Who said anything about destroying it? But they're not going home for a while. You can't be suggesting what I think you're suggesting. Sounds reasonable. We're not at war with the Benton Guard. I agree with Seven. There's no reason to escalate this. If he lives, he could be an ally for you against the infected Vaudoir. Son of a bitch. Shows how little you know about peacekeepers. Continue. And depart system. Understood. Oh, wonderful. Security code and voice verification. I hope that works. Understood. Setting a course now. How much do you want to bet he's going to want to blow that up too? I've been here many times and I've never needed to submit my codes. Right away, Commander. Good day. Well, that worked. Won't they detect human biosigns, though? Or, in my case, Cation? You think? Indeed. That's fair. Well, that's nice to know. As long as you hold up to your end. Someone like you, maybe? I'm starting to suspect an ulterior motive. Could just be me. Beam down with the whole team. Okay, maybe not the whole team, but that should work, but it won't give us much time. Worry about yourself, Eldex. We won't get caught. Activate holographic disguise. Yay, we're all Vardwar now. Nobody here but us chickens, right? Enter the main cavern. Alright, supposed to go to the meeting area. Don't want to get too close to anybody, otherwise they may see right through the holographic disguise. Set recording devices. There's a set disruptor device. So that's one. Here's another one. Run, run, run. Recording device. And finally, the last disruptor device. Find the console, install the signal booster. I can do that. And if memory serves, the console is on the other side. Way over here. Tie the power systems to the super booster. Okay, there we go. I was about to say, why is my holo disguise not working? That could be a problem. Alright, and then we go back up here and watch the whole thing unfold. More or less. Alright, wait for the conference to begin. Good thing we didn't have to wait long. I'm in a position. Now hear the words. Fight, 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 fight! Well, you probably just lost about half of your soldiers. Yep, the damage has been done. Let's get out of here. Pardon us, don't mind us, just passing through. Oh, so it's gonna be like that, huh? Beam to the VOD warship. Transport to your ship. Boy, did we stir up a hornet's nest. Come on. You can do it. I really hope at some point they fix that whole timeout issue. But who can say? I suppose we'll find out, won't we? Yep, there it is. That is really annoying. It's Especially since I know it's not my internet. Clearly. Follow us, we'll get you to the space dock. Pardon us. I really don't like this VOD warship. I want my Bajoran Interceptor. But I guess I'll make do with what I have. Won't have to tell me twice. Let's get out of here. Yeah, just to be clear, I'm only after the story. I don't really care as much about combat. I'm just trying to level this character up so I can start doing the proper outfitting of my ship. Hail allied contact. And I suppose Tetrion dual cannons, why not? Alrighty, so there's that. And we're gonna do Focused Frenzy. Okay. Is this one of those patrol things? Yep. Kinbar System Patrol. Yay. Stupid autopilot thing. Didn't want to autopilot. Let's try this again, only facing the right way. There we go. Now we're cooking with gas. Good to see it doesn't mess with any of my tray stuff. Welcome to the Kinbar system. Move forward a little bit. Trigger the mission. There it is. Tempting targets. Oops. We have no quarrel with the Toray. We support the Delta Alliance and will assist in dealing with raiders and pirates. You're making a mistake here, Captain. Boy, howdy are you. Goodbye. The weakest link. Goodbye. One more. Pew, pew, pew. Oh. Brace for impact. Whoops. Well, let's try that again, only without the oops, huh? I do not like you, Sam. I am. Well, that's that. Feeling is mutual, Director. Depart system. Okay. Transwarp. Begin takedown. What is it, Bubba? Doing stuff. Besides, you've already been fed. Sort of. Alright. Fly towards the surface of the Dyson Sphere. A lot of different ships. Hope most of them are here to support the Hornets. Yep, let's beam down. Admiral Janeway. Any tactical updates I should be aware of, Admiral Tuvok? Understood. Thank you, Admiral. I'll talk to them. All right, let's talk to Seven. I know the cooperative's numbers are few. What do they offer? Thank you, Seven. We appreciate your assistance in this matter. All right. Talk to Harry. What will the Kazon provide? Thank you, Captain. I look forward to fighting by your side. Doctor.
Thank you, Doctor. We anticipate a mutually beneficial arrangement from a potato. And Neelix. What will they do for us? Thank you, Neelix. Thank you. We appreciate your acceptance of this contract. All right, Tuvok. Understood. I'll talk to the representatives. The Benton representative. The support of your people is greatly appreciated. Kabali representative. The support of your people is greatly appreciated. Let's see, the Terray representative. The support of your people is greatly appreciated. Now the Talaxians. Thank you, Kallax. This alliance appreciates your support. And go talk to Tuvok again. Go ahead, Admiral. Yep. All right, let's beam up to the ship and get to getting. A love it when they do that. And they all sit there and warp out together. I'm ready. Large frigate scout forces. What's your advice? Thank you, Admiral. Send in Captain Kim with the Kazon. Let's see what the Kazon can do. Zot, what's your take? Indicate the Kazon are moving into position with the Vodwar. Of course they are. So those ships appear to be Nistrum. Sessin. I should have known. On screen. Janeway didn't murder your mother, Sessin. Seska brought her death upon herself. On screen. Excellent work, Captain Kim. All right, let's do this. Oh no, you're gonna get it now. And trigger all my stuff. Hunt to your heart's content. Everything's fair game. Next. Are you shooting at me? How dare you shoot at me? Boom. Lots of boom. And now a little bit of speed to get over there to the last group. Big bada boom. Remain here with the Hirogen and coordinate the cleanup efforts. Not that there's much to clean up. Excellent. Make sure you treat our people first. Travel to Bravo Front. Advice. All right, let's go with the Hazari. Kazon. Frankly, Jalkardin, I'm surprised at your nobility, but glad for your help. Let's go blow some stuff up, shall we? Ooh, what was that? Maybe I shouldn't just fly in there all willy-nilly. Good. Well, they won't get the opportunity. Supposed to disable satellite security. Understood. Set course for the satellites. Well, we're already here, so that's cool. Transmit the virus. Excellent work, Captain. Keep me apprised of your situation. Acknowledged. Hold this area while we proceed to the next. Travel to Charlie Front. Hey, Essential Game. How's it going? See, what's your advice? Cooperative and hierarchy. I like that idea. Let's send in the cooperative. I like the idea of ships fighting other ships. Alright. Let's do this. Alrighty. Let's go shoot some stuff. Actually, let's hold back and see what the cooperative does. Oops. Guess they got a little too close there. Excellent. Alrighty. Next. Ah, gotcha. Let's go over here then. There we go. Zoom, vroom, zoom, zoom. All right, that's... Oh, missed one. That's two. Secure orbital platforms. Set course. Hail the Talaxians. We have secured the platforms. Please proceed with the transportation. Hold this area while we proceed to the next. Travel to Delta Front, and I believe that leaves the Hierarchy. Send in the doctor with the Hierarchy. My thoughts exactly, Admiral. I have great confidence in the Hierarchy. Half impulse. They need me for then. Yeah, let's do 3/4 impulse. Why not? Well, of course. Thank you. go ahead and prep all of our big bad stuff. Oh, where did you come from, little guy? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? Thank you, dear. For those of you not aware, Amethyst Rose 15 is my fiance and my significant other. However, she's at work, so she can't actually say hi or anything except in chat. She probably just popped in real quick to say hi and whatever. But it's definitely appreciated. Full impulse, thank you. And strafing around here. Oh, you want to try to match with me? Let's kick this into high gear. You lose. You fell prey to one of the classic blunders. That's that. Disable the orbital repair platforms. Okay. Access recognition. Transmit protocol override. Bentons are hailing again. Excellent work, Captain. Hold this area while we proceed to the next. Echo Front. Let's do this! Have to press on, even if it's alone. Glad to have you, Captain. Wonderful, Seven. We could use the help. Fantastic, Doctor. Indeed, Neelix. Thank you. We have to fight. Sorry to disappoint you. So, I guess let's put up more of a fight. As a very wise captain I once knew told me, never tell me the odds. Brace for impact. We're gonna be flying through a lot of flak here. Come on, let's break through those shields. Fire at will. Duck Riker. Of course you have. A little late, aren't you? Excellent, I'm needed on the surface. Alright, beam down. Let's go kick some Vodwar butt, shall we? Oh, suppose I should go ahead and put my skills. Let's do warp core potential. And ground, we have kit performance master. Overwatch or stealth mode? Let's go overwatch. Alright, everything seems to be in order. Let us continue. I know you're not shooting that blue shit at me. How dare you? Moving on. Moving. contact. Moving. Okay. Let's try this again. Only without the oops, huh? Well, that's jank. Okay. Moving. We're clear. All right, unlock the security door. Let's move. Go, go, go. Here's where it gets hairy, right? That ain't your friend, pal. It's over, Gull. Surrender now and save the lives of remaining soldiers. Blah, blah, blah. It'd be nice if they weren't shooting at me already. Now, on to Gaul. Next. Come on down here. Hey, Revan, how's it going? A generous offer, but I must decline. Oh, thank you. I did try doing something different this time around. I mean, I do have some videos on my YouTube channel that kind of shows you how it used to be, but, you know. I feel only contempt for your delusions. So how y'all doing today, huh? Yeah, I'm using Streamlabs OBS. I like a lot of the integrations that it offers. Though, obviously it doesn't have everything. you got knocked out by your own dude. GG, bro. GG. Nope. Oh, I plan to. Right after I pick up this stuff. Ow. But yeah, as far as I can tell, there's like three main streaming softwares. There's vanilla OBS, there's Streamlabs OBS, and then there's XSplit. But XSplit you have to pay for. Me, I'm all about the budget stuff. Back off, bro. Back up off me, bro. What the hell, man? Oh, they fly now? Heal, heal, heal. Oh, crap. Well, let's try that again. Hey, guys, this time, how about not dying? That would be great. Wake up. Come on, there you go. Okay. Let's get these guys out of the way. But yeah, if you do decide to go with OBS, I would also recommend Stream Elements. They have a lot of good resources and stuff for streaming. Oh, right as I was trying to do the thingy. Alright, let's do this again. What is going on here? Why am I dying so much? Probably would help if I had better shields. So let's throw these on. And let's throw that on you, and that on you. Afraid I don't have anything better for the rest of you. Throw that on you. Throw that on you. Maybe some better weapons also. What is this? Oh, Kanar. I don't need your Kanar. So let's throw Razor Pulse Wave. And Destructor Wide Beam. And anything else? It says Sword. I'm afraid that's it. But I will switch out this armor for this armor. Because that might help. And then that's the best I can do right now. Alright, let's try this again without the oops. Defeat goal. Crap, I didn't see him there. Grenade to the face. Don't tell me it's bugged. I mean, I did technically defeat him. Get up, Tavrell. Oh, great, I think it's bugged. Great. Well, I guess the only thing to do is to beam up and try it again. I really don't feel like doing that, though. If I have to do that, I'm probably just gonna skip the mission. I don't really care about the reward. I can always get it again later. So what do you guys think? You think I should just abandon the mission? Say screw it. If there's a way to let's try pausing the zone, let's see if that does anything. No. Looks like I don't really have a choice, do I? Something I'm missing. I can't go that way. Why won't you die? I really don't want to do this mission all over again. Oh well. Let's give it a try. Hopefully it'll let me pick up from where I left off, otherwise I really don't feel like doing that whole mission all over again. Okay, so not the whole mission, just this part of it. Good. That makes me feel better. Unless it's still frozen, in which case I may have to abandon the mission entirely. I hope not. I do have to run all the way back through here again.
I'm liking it pretty well. I mean, it's a Cajun in a kilt, so I think it kind of fits my my name. Depends on who you ask. Socks and shoes, a blue silk ribbon, air and opportunity. Ah, crap, it's still frozen. Oh well. I was hoping that it would fix itself. Apparently it won't. Why does it say there's an enemy on the other side of this door, though? Nice of you to join us. Yeah, I really don't know what else to do here except abandon the mission and drop it. Skip it and move on to the next one. So that's pretty much what I'm gonna do. I hate to do it, but what are you gonna do? Mission's messed up. So drop that. And then episodes. Delta Quadrant. Now, might as well see. Why, Admiral Catherine Janeway, what a deep voice you have. Did you have that operation that you were talking about? Well, I think there's a lot of things that I like about STO. Like, for one, the free-to-play model is one of the best I've ever seen. You can do a lot with the free-to-play model. But another thing is, there's really no wrong way to play the game. Like, you can pretty much do anything with anything. I've got a friend who built, like, science DPS ships before Psy DPS was a thing. And he's been called a cheater on more than one occasion by a bunch of very unhappy tactical captains because his builds were just that OP. You know, I had an engineer, my main was an engineer, and I did some rather interesting things with him as well. Like, I remember there was a torpedo build that I did. It was pretty much all torpedoes. Of course, this was before they nerfed it and added the global cooldown. But, yeah, I mean, there's a bunch of stuff I like about this game, to be honest. It's kind of hard to single out just one thing. Let's see, what was I going to do? Oh, right. Let's see, I've got 4 tactical. 1, 2, 3, 4 science,
3 engineering, so let's see what this engineer has to offer. Tellarite engineering, engineering team, and emergency power to aux, JetCorp plasma, aux to structural integrity field. Yeah, why not? We'll take it. Ugh. They're not the handsomest species, but we'll take it. Alright, so now let's try this. What's left behind? Well, thank you, dear. I figured, what the heck. I figured it was pretty much time. You know, quit putting things off. So let's do this. Transwarp. Yeah, I really appreciate that. That does mean a lot to me. I don't know how long I'm going to be on, but I figured we'll shoot for 2 hours and see where we're at from there, and I don't know, maybe keep going if I feel like it. All right, let's do this. There. Okay. Sends Admiral Tuvok for guards. Not ready for you. Ready for you as soon as moved into transport range. Okay. That would be awesome. I know you really don't have the time to jump on there all the time, but yeah, I know you liked the game, just, you know, you just didn't have the time to devote to it like I do. But I think I would like that a lot if you joined me one night, or multiple nights for that matter, on here. I think that would be rather cool. Alright, let's beam over to Voyager for the umpteenth time in this particular story arc. Alright. What's you got to say, Tuvok? What a surprise. So, just out of curiosity, what do you guys think of the, let's call it the new format for my my stream? I mean, I've got several different little things that I made. Like, for example, let's say this right here. This I made, as well as the start and end screen. They pretty much all look the same, except for the words. But I mean, there's that. But, oops, pass it up. Yeah, that's good to see. But let's face it, you are a bit biased. Not that I'm saying that's a bad thing. Let's go check out the device. Analyze. Signal of some sort. Let's scan the device for multidimensional fields. Mirror universe, da 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 da. Not correct. Okay. What about subspace fields? Okay. So it's a subspace field. Form Captain Kim. Hey, Kim. Okay. Oh, wonderful. So basically just push a bunch of buttons and see what happens.
Ooh, what does this button do? No, DD!
Anybody remember Dexter's Lab? Alright, switch one is off. Click the switch and evaluate.
DD, no!
Alright, secondary memory core. Let's flip some more switches. So let's say switch one off, switch three on? I don't know. Okay, let's try switch two on. Okay. Of course she's an Astromatrix. Excellent, I'll go see 7 of 9. Yeah, of course she's an Astromatrix. She's always an Astromatrix. Oh, I have to beam the device to Astromatrix. Clear for transport. Alright. So let's go back to the turbo lift and go to Astromatrix. Oh, that was quick. Hey, 7. What shall we do? Of course you do. Alright. So let's extract the data from the device. Hopefully it doesn't blow up in our faces. Let's see. Analyze ramifications. Security protocols, okay. Encrypted query, have a better than average chance of getting the information without setting off any alarms. Okay, so encrypted query. Cool. Alright, let's go back to the transporter room. Alrighty. There's Tuvok. Oh, the Alachi. Okay. All righty. Hey, Doc. All righty. Let's go back to our ship. I am ready to beam up. Yeah, running these missions again has inspired me to go back and watch the Voyager series. Because I actually liked the Voyager series. Well, to be fair, I pretty much liked all of them, but Deep Space Nine was my favorite, but Voyager, I think, is a close second. Alright. Go to Yellow Alert and keep an eye on those Alachi ships. Okay. Just who exactly are the Alachi? Understood. All right. Elimination is my specialty. Yeehaw! Tally-ho! Up and away. Aha, you missed me. You missed me. It's a cat theme, you know. I mean, I could change it to something like the litter, the scratching post, or something. But I don't know. I suppose the litter box is better than the shit box, right? Alright. Let's beam over there and kick some butt. Yeah, I was thinking something along those lines. Yeah, because splitting up is always the best thing to do. Just ask Scooby-Doo and the gang. Of course. Let's see. Do they have rebreathers in here? Because that would be nice to have rather than this, if I'm being totally honest. I guess not. Oh well.
Anyone else? No? Scant bed.
Guess we have to go this way then. Okie dokie then. Pew, pew, pew. See him there. Thank you. All right, so let's see here. Take the items. Open containment tube. Fine. Do I look fine? Slaxian. Here. Doesn't look like it. A Klingon. Get me out of this. Okay.
Damn, that's probably saying something.
Well, he's doing okay, I suppose. I don't even know where he's at. I think he's hiding under a chair or something. One more. Over here, perhaps? Ah, there it is. Teray. Oh, Hazari. Yeah. Sorry for what? There's nothing wrong with that. Besides, you know, at least I have somebody watching, right? Well, if I had to say, for one, I think I would probably make the lifetime sub a little cheaper. That way, you know, regular people can, you know, buy it. But also, I kind of wish they'd bring back the Foundry. I really liked the Foundry. Aside from that, I mean, there's certain things about the game that I kind of wish they would fix, like some of the bugs and, features about the game that certainly need looking to, like the timeout thing when changing maps, for example. And some of the missions won't resolve, like one that I had earlier with Gaul. But other than that, I mean, I kind of like it. Other than maybe they should come out with some more content a little more often, more than just like a mission or two every so often, you know. But hopefully now that they've been acquired by Gearbox, they'll have more staff and more resources that they can devote to fixing up the game and, you know. Anything I would like to see? Well, obviously, I would like to see some Strange New Worlds content. And even though I don't think it'll ever happen, because they've already mentioned several times as to why that they're never going to add this,
But I think I would like to see a playable Borg ship and character. I mean, aside from the lifetime. You can get a liberated Borg character as a lifetime. But hardly any of the actual ships, like the cube, the sphere, the diamond, or even the probe, for that matter. So, I mean, I think I would like to see the Borg stuff added in, if they can figure out how to, you know, how to orient the ship to make it easy to recognize which way is forward. But, yeah. Yeah, I mean, if I had a lifetime subscription, you actually do have access to a liberated Borg character. Let's see, personnel. Now, you have a Borg bridge officer that you can get, but as far as a playable character, you know, you have the Phyresan, the Jem'Hadar, the Trill, the Klingons. These you can all unlock through the C-Store. But unfortunately, the only way that you can get the liberated Borg playable character is through lifetime subscription. That and the Talaxian. But that's the only way that I know of to get a playable Borg character, unless there's some kind of workaround in the character creation where you can kind of sort of make it look like a Borg. But make connections, investigate room. Okay. Download data. I'll take a look at them later. Okay. But how's the audio? Can you? Am I coming through clearly, and the game's coming through clearly and whatnot? Here, let me turn that up a little bit. How's that? Is that a little better? That's the information we needed to find. Well, I do have it turned down as well. So, overall volume. Let's see. Turn down the ambient volume a bit. Turn down the video volume as well. I don't want to blast anybody's ears out. Alright, let's try that. Destroy neural parasites. Well, how do I do that? An echo? Entirely sure how to fix that, if I'm being totally honest. Maybe turn it down a little bit. Is that a little bit better? Or maybe that. How's that? Did that eliminate it? Okay, I think it was my my camera. It was picking up the audio from my camera. Okay. And I guess I go this way. Yep. The game audio good? How about that? I don't want to turn it up too loud.
This is more like a factory than a laboratory.
Alrighty. So we fixed my audio for the most part. We fixed the game audio. How's the camera looking? Hello, big summer blowout. Yeah, but you're biased. Yeah, I decided not to do the green screen thing because not all of it would fit in the camera frame. Maybe sometime in the future when I get an actual bigger green screen that I can hang behind me or something. Return to Parasite Chamber. Why would I want to do that? Aside from the fact that it's part of the mission. Attack the Alachi with the blue effects. Okay.
Contact with the prisoner? I think I've seen enough contact.
Where did my EV suit go? Alert, alert, alert. Pew, pew, pew.
How fortuitous.
Sela.
I thought I'd have to find a way off this station alone.
What a coincidence. I don't want you to leave.
Their tenacity is almost admirable.
Like you could use a hand.
And now we have their leader's attention.
Do it!
All the lives you destroyed.
Do it!
And if you do, you'll never learn about the Iconians.
I can live with that. Do it!
I've seen enough to know you need my help.
Oh boy.
Fine. You interrogate. I might get a little carried away. But she returns with me to the Lisette when we're finished here. Sela is a prisoner of the Romulan Republic. The government can go through official channels and talk to her.
I'm good with that. Just make sure she doesn't leave alive.
You and this Sela person seem to have some history. I'll leave you to speak to her.
History. Yeah, let's call it that.
Not so fast. You have the weapons, but I have the information. If you want to learn what I know, you'll need to keep those Romulan rebels under control. You've stumbled into something much greater than you're prepared to handle. I'm the best ally you have.
As long as you remember, I'm the one with the weapons.
I assume you already know where you are. Both the Alachi and the Solanae serve the Iconians. The Alachi are their warriors, and the Solanae are their scientists. They're the ones who created those creatures implanted into the Badoir.
The neural parasites? Why did the Iconians use them here, but not on the Tal Shiar?
Hakib joined the Iconians out of faith. He thought the Iconians would create an empire he could rule. That did not go as planned.
You think?
This time the Iconians wanted to control their puppets. When the Badoir asked for strength to defeat their enemies, the Iconians gave them the parasites. The Badoir had strength, but also strings. Strings that have now been cut. I'm sure you had something to do with
it. I've got no strings that hold me down. Great, now I'm going to have that song stuck in my head for the rest of the night.
Were the Vaudois that much of a threat to the Alpha Quadrant?
Actually, we're in the Delta Quadrant now. Try and keep up.
That explains some things. I'd love an escort back to the world at large, but I have a feeling you have some questions first.
I don't have any questions, but I expect you'll answer some before your trial. Forcibly, if necessary.
Will I be taken into your custody, or will I be left at Tiara's to
We have agreed that, in the spirit of cooperation, Commander Jarok will take you into custody. She is under strict orders to deliver you directly to Alliance Command. You will not be harmed.
Very well. It's not like I have a choice in the matter, do I?
No. None. All right, let's get back to the ship and go kick some butt. Or whatever else we have to do.
We have Empress Sela in our group. When she was taken by the Iconians last year, she would give way with her heinous crimes against the galaxy. With her in my brig, I am happy to know that is no longer a possibility. Of course, I understand that the Romulan Republic's claim on her is not unique. Her crimes are against all of the Alpha Quadrant. To that end, I will ensure that she be made available to all the Alliance leaders for interrogation.
Alrighty.
Well, that wasn't exactly what I'd call a walk in the park. At least we know exactly how we got here. And you've certainly put a crimp in the plans. On the upside, as a photonic life form, I'm immune to any attempts at subversion by your parasites. I'll see to the care of the captains who rescue. In the meantime, it sounds like you and the Romulan Republic have had a lot to talk. Sela certainly has a story to tell, but should we believe all of it? I'll put a bug in Admiral Janeway's ear about the situation. That was a joke. You're going to be busy. Don't overdo never take the advice. Just remember that you're not in this alone. Good luck. I suspect things are starting to get interesting.
Starting to get interesting. Okay. Return to Sector Space. And I think that's gonna do it for the stream tonight. But let's see who we can raid.
I'll say one thing for Sela. If she puts a scheme together,
Congratulations, Captain.
We have a situation on Polygram. You and I were both asked by name to help. All that I've been told is that the Vodwar have launched a large offensive and have retaken the area in front of their temple. The place where they keep unconscious Vodwar. They need our help to retake the area.
Good to see you.
Okay, let's see. Let's try this person here. Chronicle. Slash raid. It might help if I had my caps lock off. Slash raid. Guess I have to do that from inside Twitch. So let's try this. No. No, stop that. Alrighty. I'll see you later. Thank you for watching.
Platypus Gaming. Thanks for the raid. How was your stream? What'd you play? Fine? It's a tier 6. Ask hit, Eldar here. Lee. SDF. Nice.
He sticks.